A young cowboy named Billy Joe grew restless on the farm. A boy filled with wonderlust who really meant no harm. He changed his clothes and shined his boots and combed his dark hair down. And his mother cried as he walked out, "Don't take your guns to town, son. Leave your guns at home, Bill. Don't take your guns to town." He laughed and kissed his mom and said, "Your Billy Joe's a man. I can shoot as quick and straight as anybody can. But I wouldn't shoot without a cause. I'd gun nobody down." But she cried again as he rode away. "Don't take your guns to town, son. Leave your guns at home, Bill. Don't take your guns to town." He sang the song as on he rode, his guns hung at his hips. He rode into a cattle town, a smile upon his lips. He stopped and walked into a bar and laid his money down. And his mother's words echoed again, "Don't take your guns to town, son. Leave your guns at home, Bill. Don't take your guns to town." He drank his first strong liquor then to calm his shaking hand, and tried to tell himself at last he had become a man. A dusty cowpoke at his side began to laugh him down, and his mother's words echoed again, "Don't take your guns to town, son. Leave your guns at home, Bill. Don't take your guns to town." Billy Joe reached for his gun to draw, but the stranger drew his gun and fired before he even saw. As Billy Joe fell to the floor, the crowd all gathered round, and they wondered at his final words, "Don't take your guns to town, son. Leave your guns at home, Bill. Don't take your guns to town."
I mean, the fact that I got the tune from an old Irish folk song is really not the story of the song, is it?
Well, no, I didn't notice anything Irish about it. It's strictly Irish, you know.
You know, the fast draw craze was going around back in the late 50s. There was Gunsmoke and...
I remember that song came out. I was selling encyclopedias in Fort Worth, I think.
I used to stand in front of the TV and try to outdraw Jim Arness. Grown man. Yeah, in my 20s.
He's hard to beat.
He's hard to beat. He's on videotape, he's really hard to beat. Yeah.
Well, I was down in the Houston area back in the late 50s. And went to Nashville in the late part of 59. But I was down there working a club, and on the way back and forth to the club, which was all the way across Houston, it's a long way, so I'd write songs. It was my writing time. So I wrote three songs in 1 week down there.